Welcome to Website Creation and Blogging. Let me brief you about the entire course module. Module 1, Website Planning and Creation. Before creating any websites, it is important to know all the business website aspects that need to be identified before the development takes place. Understand the concept to choose a domain and hosting platform. How the website structure looks, colors combination and rest of the features of the websites. We will guide you step by step how to plan and create outstanding websites. Module 2, Introduction to WordPress. What is WordPress? At its core, WordPress is the simplest, most popular way to create your own blogging website. In fact, WordPress powers over 40.0% of all the websites on the internet. Yes, more than 1 in 4 websites that you visit are likely powered by WordPress. Module 3, A first look around WordPress. In this course module, we will learn how to set up a WordPress, how to log in into the dashboard, how the dashboard looks, and brief details of each setting and tools. Module 4, The Gutenberg Editor. The Gutenberg WordPress Editor, also called the WordPress Block Editor, is a new page builder included in the latest version of WordPress. The Gutenberg Editor adds content blocks and page builder-like functionality to every up-to-date WordPress website. The very first page builder to create stunning blogging website. Module 5, WordPress Setting. In this module, we will go through all the setting of WordPress step by step. Settings such as site title, tagline, WordPress URL, site URL, email registration option, and many other general options for the WordPress site. Writing contains settings related to the post formatting and category options. Module 6, Theme, Plugin and Widget. Before I get into more details, let first get the basic understanding about what a WordPress theme, plugin and widget is, how to choose the best customized theme, plugin and widget, tips and tricks to make it more responsive. Module 7, Website Content with Posts and Pages. WordPress offers two main ways to add content to a site. Posts and Pages. In this lecture, we'll look at how posts differ from pages, correctly use post categories and tags, and understand why these can cause your problems at the search engines if used incorrectly. Module 8, The Homepage Setting. Create a static homepage useful for most websites, or a blog-like homepage useful for bloggers. In this course module, we will understand the homepage setting and how we can set up a static homepage. Module 9, Design with Canva. In this module, we will learn to design in Canva. Canva is a graphic design platform used to create social media graphics, presentations, posters, documents, and other visual content. The app includes templates for users to use. The platform is free to use and we can operate on laptops and mobile phones. Module 10, Start with Blogging. In this module, we will understand the concept of blogging, how to select a perfect niche for your blog, how to choose content for blogging and how to write engaging blogs. We will briefly discuss on blogging's topics, content, writing style and publish blog content. Module 11, Starts with Vlogs. This module will teach you how to shoot, edit and upload videos for your blog. We will begin by understanding what are the different pieces of equipment you will be needing to create your blog. In this section, we will understand your audience and find your niche, familiarize yourself with the platform, create an outline, different types of camera, tripod, stabilization gimbal, lighting and a lot more. Module 12, SEO for Blogs. The best thing about this course is we will also cover how you can optimize your blog for SEO and get a lot of visitors to your blog. Module 13, Starts Earning with Blogging and Vlogging. Thousands of bloggers are making money through their blogs either by selling ad space, their own products, services, or through affiliate marketing. We will going to teach you how you can also start earning with blogging and vlogging. Before starting a blogging website, it's important to choose an engaging domain name. Choosing the right domain name for your website is crucial for your success. If you choose the wrong domain name, then it can be a hassle to switch later on without hurting your brand and search rankings. That's why it's extremely important that you choose the best domain name from the start. When starting a blog, choosing a domain name can be stressful because you don't want to make a mistake. To make the process easier, you can follow these certain steps to pick the best domain for your website. We always recommend choosing a .com domain name, as it's a very trustworthy domain for your blogs. Keywords play an important role in a domain. By using keywords in your domain name, you tell the search engines what your website is about. While keywords are important, don't go overboard with domain length. It's better to have a domain name that's short and memorable. Your blog domain name must be unique, so you can stand out in your readers' minds. It's smart to research other blogs in your niche and find out what domain names they're using. If we talk about today's scenario, most of the businesses had switched to a website. Each and everyone is moving towards online. All this happened because of the pandemics, and today we have no of websites running their business online. Whether we talk about a small business or a large group of companies, or even a local brand to a multinational company, everyone is moving towards their online website. And because of this great demand in the market, companies are looking for creative website designers. As website development is a skill-based work, companies are not looking for a degree holder, but are looking for creative, young minds full of ideas like yours. Do you know that there are 543 million active websites today and around 81% of customers search online before they make a purchase in a physical store? So, let's discuss first about what is a website development. Well, it refers to the design of websites that are displayed on the internet. The web page you see while shopping online, or maybe ordering food online, all that is a part of the website. A web designer works on the appearance, layout, and, in some cases, content of a website. Appearance, for instance, relates to the colors, font, and images used. Layout refers to how information is structured and categorized. A good web design is easy to use, aesthetically pleasing, and suits the user group and brand of the website. Moving on to the WordPress, so, let's understand first what WordPress is. WordPress is the simplest, most popular way to create your own website or blog. In fact, WordPress powers over 40.0% of all the websites on the internet. Yes, more than 1 in 4 websites that you visit are likely powered by WordPress. Isn't it interesting that you will be learning how to design your website in this course module? Thanks to the update in WordPress, today you can create any type of website on this platform. WordPress is used by individuals, big businesses, and everyone in between. Lots of other well-known entities use WordPress as well. Here are some of our favorite examples like Microsoft Bing. Now, let's discuss why WordPress is the best platform for blogging websites. While WordPress started as a blogging tool, it has evolved throughout the years into a powerful website builder and a robust content management system, CMS. The first reason to use WordPress is that it's free. Yes, you heard me right. WordPress is a free software. It means you are free to download, install, use, and modify it to match your needs. While the WordPress software itself is free, you need a domain name and web hosting to install it. A domain name is the address of your website on the internet. A large portion of people using WordPress are neither web designers nor programmers. For non-tech-savvy folks, WordPress is the perfect solution because there are thousands of free website templates, themes that you can choose from. WordPress is written using standard compliance high-quality code and produces semantic markup. In non-geek terms, this makes Google and other search engines love WordPress. This is why WordPress sites tend to rank higher than others in search engines. WordPress comes with a built-in updates management system. This allows you to update your plugins and themes from within your WordPress admin dashboard. WordPress also notifies you when there is a new version of WordPress available, so you can update your site by simply clicking a button. WordPress is developed with security in mind, and it is considered to be a very safe and secure platform to run a website. However, just like the real world, the internet can be an uncertain place. WordPress is not just limited to writing text. It comes with a built-in media uploader to handle images, audio, and video files. Once you get the theme ready for your website blogging, the next step is to start designing the banners and the artwork to include into your website. Let me tell you one of the best companions for designing, which is Canva. Canva is a simple-to-use graphic design tool. It allows you to make images and designs for the web or for print. Since being founded in 2012, it has nearly 1 million users. There are so many templates on Canva to use that you can create a gorgeous image in just minutes. With the free version of Canva, you have access to 200,000 royalty-free images to use in your designs. No matter what type of graphic you are creating, Canva has a template already set up for it. The free version of Canva offers you a large range of fonts that you can use to personalize your designs. You can now create animated images, videos, and GIFs. I simply love this, and it's so much fun to create artwork, and it creates interest in a way that static images simply can't do. Now, I will discuss the most happening and internet sensation today. Any guesses, what is that? You must have heard of blogging, and yes, it's the most sensational topic on the internet today. From a small kid to an 65 years plus, bloggers are actively participating in blogging. So, after you finish this session, get up and start blogging. I am sure you will learn a lot about blogging in this session. Blogging refers to writing, photography, and other media that's self-published online. Blogging started as an opportunity for individuals to write diary-style entries, but it has since been incorporated into websites for many businesses. The hallmarks of blogging include frequent updates, informal language, and opportunities for readers to engage and start a conversation. And because of the engaging nature of blogging, it became very popular, and today different brands are using these blogs as a source for online engagements. And even the bloggers are creating interesting blogs and making a lot of money. The content of blogs varies significantly. For example, travel blogs may feature many pictures with few written passages, while political blogs may weigh in with wordy takes on the news of the day. The popularity of YouTube and similar sites also gave rise to video blogging or vlogging. Let's discuss and understand how this blogging works. Don't worry, blogging is not as difficult as climbing mountains. Blogging is as simple as obtaining a website and publishing original content on it. Tech-savvy bloggers can buy a domain name and build the website themselves. All you have to do is set up the blog and then start adding content to it. When your blog is ready, just start marketing it through emails, social media, and you are good to go for a great income stream. I will brief you about every inch of website blogging once you roll into our course. Before moving on, let me tell you some interesting facts about website blogging. Each month, approximately 409 million people view more than 20 billion pages. Websites that also have a blog are shown to have 434% more indexed pages. Companies who blog get 97% more links to their websites. Blogs have been rated as the fifth most trustworthy source for gathering online information. 77% of internet users read blogs. These are the facts why you should start blogging from today. Now, I will describe to you the different types of popular blogging so that you can understand your area of interest and start working on the particular content. I am sure you must be good at many of these categories. When starting a blog, one of the most common questions you might think of is which are the most popular types of blog. There are many different types of blogs covering a wide range of topics, interests, and audiences. For a successful blog, you need to plan ahead and choose the niche that works for you. To decide the niche of your blog, you need to know about your passion. Every niche has its own audience who search for content related to their interests. Writing about your passion helps you continuously come up with great content ideas as your blog grows. Let's take a look at the most popular types of blogs that exist. One of the most popular blogs is a fashion blog because of its engagement with the audience. It's a big industry with a huge global audience. Fashion bloggers get invited to major events, receive special perks, merchandise, and even business deals by top fashion brands. You can also become a fashion blogger if you have a keen eye for styling and fashion. One of my favorite types of blog is food blogging. It attracts a lot of readers who are interested in recipes, ingredients, healthy eating, fine dining, and other food-related stories. Many food bloggers just start with something as simple as their local restaurant reviews. However, as their blog grows, so does their interests and target audience. So, if you love food, they make it a passion and earn a lot of money. One of the most interesting and adventurous blogs is a travel blog. Due to cheap air travel, people are traveling more than ever, and they are always looking for travel tips, advice, and destination guides. These blogs make it easy for other travelers to learn about a destination they have never been to. So, once these pandemics are over, just grab your bag and book your tickets to a beautiful place and start blogging. The most popular type of blogs you can find online is a lifestyle blog. They have a variety of readers interested in topics ranging from culture, arts, local news, and politics. This gives the blogger a wide range of topics to cover, making it easier to plan their content strategy. Lifestyle bloggers get opportunities to be an influencer, write for other publications, become a speaker, and partner with businesses who are working to make a difference in the society. All you need to start for lifestyle blogging is just collecting information and posting for your audience. Well, the list doesn't end here. There are so many types of blogs, and the best part is that anyone can pick any topic and blog about it. You can blog about parenting, as new parents look for good advice for their newborn baby. You can also blog about business, where you can talk about official working culture, and also to educate the audience. Interesting fact about blogging is that you start your own personal blog also. You can write about your experience, daily life or lifestyle. People would love to know interesting facts about you. Even if you are not good at anything which I mentioned earlier. You can start blogging about movies and series also. I hope you love to watch a lot of movies. Why not share your reviews and experience with your audience? People love to know about the particular movies before watching it. You can also blog about automobile or car blogging. You can tell about the fastest cars in the world and new models coming into the market. Many people are attracted to cars and they also spend time reading about it. You can create a blog where you can post about the local news and increase awareness among your audience. Even if you are an animal lover, you can blog about them as well. People read such pet blogs to be aware about the ongoing situation about their beloved pet. I know a lot of you love to play games, so why not start a gaming blog, where you can share the latest updates, tricks and reviews about your favorite games. Once you have chosen your blog's niche, the next step is to find blog post ideas that you can use on your blog. And we are also here to help you with blogging. Now, moving on with the next interesting topic of the course module. I am sure this module will help you to learn a major part of website blogging. Here it is blogging. Blogging is rapidly gaining popularity in the internet world. Blogging can be a great way to engage with your online audience and find new followers, and if you aren't a fan of writing, it can be an alternative way of getting your message out there. You don't have to put lots of effort into writing, as blog is a way of creating videos. Blog stands for a video blog or video log, and refers to a type of blog where most or all of the content is in a video format. Blog posts consist of creating a video of yourself where you talk on a particular subject such as reporting or reviewing a product or an event. All you need for making vlogs is an interesting story or topic to tell and a good camera device with microphone for a better quality audio video of the content, and you are good to go for blogging. A form of blog for which the medium is video. Blog entries often combine embedded video or a video link with supporting text, images, and other metadata. The audience can relate with real examples, as more people are watching the blogs because they experience the same, which creates a lot of curiosity. Audiences are able to build a connection with the blogger if the content is relevant. Blogs help to build loyalty among the audience if you share real stories. Now, I will tell you how you can increase the traffic on your blogs and vlogs. Before moving further, let me tell you what is SEO is. Search engine optimization is the process of improving traffic and ranking of blogging websites or video platforms. SEO targets unpaid traffic rather than paid traffic. You are able to impact your SEO by putting keywords in your title, tags and description of your video. If you want to utilize your video to drive traffic to your website or you want to post your blog directly on your website, you'll need to transcribe your video so that Google has something to scan for keywords. Choosing the right SEO for your blogs or vlogs are very essential, because it can help your content to grow fast among your competitors. One of the main reasons to use SEO is that it helps in growing blogging and vlogging organically. It also creates a long-term sustainability on the internet and your content can reach a relevant audience. When you put on some keywords on SEO, it helps to attract a relevant traffic towards your content. SEO also helps in increasing ranking on search results, which can also help divert a good number of audience. You can also set up your demographical references from regional to broader. That was all about the module. You will learn in detail about each and every topic in detail with our expert in live classes. But, before we end this session, I want to tell you the most interesting part about blogging, that is generating income from blogs. You heard me right, you can create revenues from making these blogs. You can use WordPress and blogging to earn money online by doing what you love. You can work from home, at your own time, and there is no limit on how much money you can make. You can earn money by including ads on your blogs, getting sponsored with any brand product. You can sell your valuable content to different portals. Everyone is today looking for great content. And, I believe you can also generate a stream of income from this course. This is all about the course module. Now I am excited to meet you in live classes with us. You can roll into our online course and our experts will guide you on how to start blogging, creating engaging content and also how you can earn a lot of money through your website blogs. Thank you.